You may have heard the history of this great holiday. How Pony, Corn, and Pegasus drove Windigos away. But have you ever wondered, since they disappear, how we get snow on horsewarming each and every year? Windy the Windigo, she's the one to make it snow, just enough on each horsewarming eve. So fire up the fireplace, pour hot cider in your face, she'll bring the cold as long as you believe. Which brings up...
brings it back to the cookies. These are Wendy's favorites!
Windigo's away, wait. But Wendy's special.
Bustle.
Showing her a little kindness ensures we have just the right amount of snow to make hearthswarming cozy. So, when you want cold but not too much, Wendy brings a magic touch and a perfect gust of nice and frosty air. So buy these cookies, tell you why, throw them up into the sky, and then you will know that we're